Did you know that you could just buy a $1,000 fine for littering sign? Because we did. But we're gonna see if these actually work. So we're gonna leave our sign here at our local bus stop and see if this will actually get people to stop littering. Okay, so it's been 24 hours since we left this sign here at this bus stop. It's still here, surprisingly, but check this out. It doesn't look like it worked. That's a bummer.